Alright, so this week's video, I made this knife out of an old file. I used nothing but hand tools to make it, except for to cut the shape out. I used my metal bandsaw. But to do the bevel and everything on it, I threw this jig together. It's pretty basic. I've seen a couple of videos of people making them. I don't think mine's correct, but it worked. So what I did was I started with the smoothing file to make my edge. And it's super rough one. It's like a big old waffle to do all the shaping. As I got closer to the end, I used this one. I don't know the terms of these, but this has got bigger lines going this way. After I was all finished, sanded, and this is what I got. So, hope you guys liked the video.